Even on a CPSL. When you compare this surface at this housing
to the next one,
and I clean out some of this carbon from it, you can see. Pass your hand.
Yeah, your finger ridges. Your finger ridges.
Right. Now this part here is the critical part of your housing. Mm-hmm. From your intake, when you're coming wrong, you burn here and exhaust here. That's why this is a bit darker. Mm-hmm. Now part of the reason why you're getting this black stain here is because you're not burning the fuel going down in the engine. Because of the fact that the apex seals on them worn in the engine, they can't push out the seal properly. Right? But feel all here have ridges on it.
Bad ridges too.
Right? Here it is. Minor lines on them on top, right? Watch the edges on them.
So, new housing. Thankfully, it's a good thing we did order the housing before.
Yeah, well, remember to get ready that. There's a weak point in them now. As I say, when the gas enters through here, injectors and in here, this is where you start to build your compression. Here you have your spark, so you burn. That's why this side of the engine is get darker, right? But yours being plenty darker because of the fact that you're not burning the fuel properly. That's why I tell you to have any car feeling lazy. Because they come like you're flooding the engine.
Right?
The side plates are in all the way on this. See that? The whole bridge there, see that?
Yeah.
But that
we
can look at
it. Next side plate off. Let me see about that front rotor. Side seals and things come off. At least none on this side broke. Is that right there?
It's a fiber. Come for this one.
Plate looking alright?
Yeah, looking good. Check it out, this one.
I've seen these springs inside here.
Yeah, everything is awesome. Yeah, look.
I'm amazed to see the amount of carbon built up in it though. But again, as you say, it in
burning. See that thing as much?
Yeah, flat. Flat. I don't know life in it.
Dead. But you know, as I said, because the engine sealed and working for so long, everything
it wear together,
it bed in properly. Right, that is why sometimes when you see you put new seals again, some things it has to make back an impression.
Pressure on it,
so that is why you're breaking.
Where's all this gunk here? Where's all that?
That is from your cooler. Come on.
So that might be new at it as well.
Nah, it is collected. Let's collect them all in there. Nah, next side seal breaker.
Side seal breaker again. Have you seen that, fellas?
More than one.
Two side seals break. Wow.
Anything I'm frightened for all in them is the rotor. That's how to clean it in order to see.